the past, should have sharpened. Big ass cherry. Doing this one at 9 1/4 to get past the pith. one's gonna be a little lighter.
It's not just gonna roll though. Yeah?
Huh?
You think we're not gonna be, this is so high now that we're not gonna be able to roll it on top.
We might, let me just check it. I might be able to pick this up onto there. And then we just go up on top. Let me just check it. Yeah, I can. Wait, let me just put my hand up first.
Okay.
There we go. Oh, sorry.
It's all right. So are we trying to flop?
Okay. No, we can just set it just like this.
Just set it like that.
Way lighter. At least 2 pounds lighter.
Inch thinner?
3/4, yeah.
Yeah. That adds up.
Yeah.
Oh, got a hurry.
Amazing.
Wow.
This has got really cool color in here.
Oh, yeah.
That's really nice. I kind of like that flame figure in it. Gonna run out of heartwood on this up here. Yeah, this will still be a nice slab down here though from where we run out.
Yep.
That way it's still gonna be a nice piece.
Yep.
Beautiful. Yay! Chain cut way better after I touched it. All I did was sharpen it just really quick instead of changing it out.
Did you see it for the hand file?
Yeah. I went through that like nothing. It was almost effortless.
And no, didn't hit anything and no more staining.
Right. So I think that piece of metal was definitely inside that one piece.
Yeah.